Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system.
It's your girl Rye, back with another video as promised. Today, as you can tell, I am in my lovely kitchen. Dishes is clean, everything is clean. So today is Friday and I'm feeling really like energetic, really good. I don't know why, but we're gonna take advantage of it for sure. So I'm gonna get straight to this video, not too much talking. Finna cook me some dinner at the same time. Why are you looking at me like that? I know I look a mess, girl. Okay. But your girl I just been working, staying to myself, ain't really did nothing. But finna cook me something to eat. I'm thinking about doing some lemon pepper chicken breast or something. I don't know. I want to do something with chicken and rice. Tonight feels like a chicken and rice. And I might throw a vegetable in there. I don't know if I want asparagus or sweet peas. But yeah, we're gonna get to that a little later. So I'm finna cook dinner at the same time my wig is drying. Let's go check on it. It's drying. I'm finna do something. I'm feeling really spontaneous. So I'm thinking about doing, this is she. I don't know why I look so thin right there. Cause baby, she's full. She's on full. But she's drying. She's supposed to be like this. 26 inch. I'm finna do some highlights, I think. I'm not for sure. I'm just tired of like the natural black color, so we gonna see what I end up doing. But she's drying, she's freshly clean, freshly washed and conditioned. And yeah, so while she's drying, I'm just gonna make me something to eat. And I'm just gonna make today like a spontaneous little vlog. Friday night, cause this is usually what I do Friday nights. I do my hair for the weekend. I am going to a basketball game tomorrow, so I might make this a weekend vlog. I don't know. Cause I don't know if I'm doing nothing Sunday. We might make this into a weekend vlog because I think I'm gonna just do my little grocery shopping or whatever Sunday for the week. So yeah. Okay, so weekend vlog, period. Do it, and it's late. Let's see. It's 8:25. And I'm just now about to cook. But I don't care. So we finna eat chicken, rice, and a vegetable. And let me just get straight to it because I'm talking too much. And I just said I wasn't talking. Look at this bump on me. Like this camera is gonna show it, baby. Like every time. Definitely need to touch up the eyebrows. This is a lot of stuff I gotta do, but yeah, let me stop talking. But I didn't share the credit with us. I met her at one time. Trying to tell her about it.
Change your life, we would've been alright. All these shoulda, coulda, wouldas. In her ear one time, probably wasting my time. Cause she heard it all, cause she heard it all. Girl, I could've changed. thought she heard it all. Well, I'ma say it anyway, shawty, I'm from the city. Well, we were never taught to love. You ain't gotta be in love too far. Girl, I'm just trying to say I'm from
y'all. I'm in a dilemma. I don't know if I want to straighten my hair or curl it. But curls, like, I like my curls big, you know. I think I always wear straight hair. Straight or curly? It's like, but the straight will eat. But the curly will eat too. Probably some curls or straight. So next time I get on here, I'm going to be a baddie with clothes. Okay, y'all. So I'm about to head out. But this is how I'm looking. Got the Prada little sweater. Kept the sports bra on because I just like it. Black tights and then my cute little slides. So I think it's cute. Real comfy. I don't got no lashes on, so bear with me. But yeah, I'm off to the game. See y'all later, I guess. Maybe we go get something to eat or something after the game, but I don't know. I'll keep y'all updated. Don't you hate when you leave and you see something wrong with your hair? Okay, y'all. Completely forgot that I had a wax appointment at 11:30. I woke up at 11:08. I took a shower last night, so thank God for that. I did, like, you know, bird wash my, you know what I'm saying, just for the wax, and exfoliated really quick. Brush my teeth, I did do that. And wash my face, I did do that. But I'm literally about to make it. Thank God the wax place is only 8 minutes away. I left the house at 8:22, so my GPS said I'm going to get there at 8:31 to be exact. And I mean, I said 8:31, 11:31. But man, oh man, oh man, I know I can't miss this appointment. Like, I don't even know if she's going to wax me, because my waxer, she's very particular on how she likes, like, how much hair she wants me to have. And my hair takes a long time, but it has like a mini peach fuzz, and I really want it waxed because I don't want it to wait until it's like really because then it really, really hurts. You know what I'm saying? Like, no matter how many times you get waxed, it's going to hurt. It's not going to hurt as bad. And I did notice, like, when you exfoliate every day, it does make it easier for the hairs to get pulled. So it doesn't, like, it's not like an excruciating pain every time, but it still hurts. Like, someone snapping some hot wax off your skin is never going to be like, oh, did you pull it yet? You know what I'm saying? First of all, that's very rude. But, you know, it's never going to be that easy. And I've came to understand that, and I'm okay with it. You know, it is what it is. I'm going to keep getting it. Does Chuck see me? Oh, okay. So, yeah. So, I'm literally rushing to my appointment. Not really rushing, but I woke up rushing. I'm hungry. I didn't even eat last night, so I don't know what was going on there, but that's what it is. I didn't go grocery shopping yet. I'll probably stop at Starbucks when I leave this wax appointment just because I might as well stay up, you know what I'm saying? She does like wax, go ahead and get it out the way to wax me. Like, don't make me come back, don't piss me off. If she tells me no, I'm gonna shave. A tall ice white mocha with sweet cream and extra caramel drizzle, light ice.
Was a tall ice white mocha with mouth, sweet cream foam, and extra caramel drizzle light ice?
Yes.
Anything else?
No, that'll be all.
Alright, 7:36.
Thank you. Scrum dilly yum yum. A burper. Going out. Every time, like, look at it. Oh! Scrum dilly yum yum.
Alright y'all, so I thought I was going to be able to order my groceries online, but they want like $15 for a service fee, and it's just not that serious for me. So, I'm finna just go to the grocery store, like, just go ahead and get it over with, finna take my dog out, come back, show y'all my groceries, put them up, and take me a nap, because I am really, really tired, like, for real. So, yeah, so, I don't have nothing else planned for today besides going grocery shopping. That was like one of my main things I wanted to do today. And it's really not even for groceries. It's more so for like toiletries and, you know what I'm saying, stuff to wash my clothes and that kind of thing. I am trying to decide what I'm going to cook for this week because I'm going home next week. I'm going home Sunday. So I'm not going to like really go crazy in a grocery store, but I do need to get a couple things before I leave. Just so I don't have to worry about it and I can clean my apartment. That's what I'm gonna do. It's really cold outside. That's why I'm gonna just keep this sweatsuit on. I really just don't even feel like going, if we're being honest. I really don't. But I'm not gonna give y'all $15 for a service fee. And I was wondering why delivery was free. Y'all think y'all got me. Instacart, you ain't do that. You ain't eat. Because delivery fee is free. But you want a $15 service fee. Nah, it ain't that serious for me, honestly. And a grocery store is like 5 minutes away. I just didn't feel like leaving my apartment. I was supposed to go get my nails redone yesterday. I missed my appointment. But I'm finna go home anyways next week, which I just said, for my mom's 50th birthday. So I'm just gonna get my nails done probably before I go, so like Friday, because I'm gonna try to get my tickets Sunday. So I'll probably just go get my nails done Friday. My nails and my toes, and I need to find an outfit. So, yeah. I don't know, but let me go get these groceries. I'll call you back when I'm back. And I'll show you everything I got, and then that's gonna be the end of the vlog.
All right, y'all, so I finally made it back from the store. Y'all can see what I basically got, but I'll just go ahead. Tortillas, got me some eggs. I already got bacon in the freezer, so I'm gonna go ahead and take that out and thaw for my breakfast sandwiches this week. Two steaks, some almond milk, Swiss cheese for my lunch meat sandwiches, bell peppers, red and green, some ranch because I might make tacos, grape jelly for my breakfast sandwiches, pico de gallo, mayo for the tacos and whatever else I do, some butter, salted, feminine wash. Don't get on me about this, y'all. I know we stopped, we canceled this, but I just needed to try it. Some kidney beans and a couple cans of corn, some replacement Swifters, toilet paper, and some bouncy paper towels. That is the end of my vlog and some Chipotle for dinner. And yeah, I'll see you guys next video. Love you. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe.